Many quantity 1, 2, 3. So we have written are. So R is common in both these and those. Why it is common? Because things are over here in plural form. But the difference is these we use for the things which are near and those we use when the things are far away from us. Okay children, hope you enjoyed this session and you are clear with the concept of these and those. There is no confusion between these and that and these and those. These and that is used for the singular form while these and those is used for the things in a plural form. Okay, take care. Bye. Thank you.